In Evangeline Parish, Willie Durisseau getting a warm welcome to the fiddle contest that's named after him. The 101-year-old World War II veteran and Creole fiddler was the guest of honor at a reception tonight to kick off the competition. Plenty of applause there. The second annual Willie Durisseau Fiddle Contest begins tomorrow at Hotel Cazan in Mamou, and Durisseau says he's happy to be a part of it.
Oh, yeah, that was my, I enjoyed it in the top.